The computer caliper DP2 is a multi-tool with many possibilities. One of all possible applications where you can use the DP2 is making an inventory of standing forest, also called timber cruising. The forester begins by flagging the area. At the same time, he uses the DP2 which logs the border with a GPS module connected. When the forester has flagged the entire area, he stops the GPS logging. DP2 then calculates the area and the border is saved. The forester will do a sample plot inventory of the area. It is also possible to load points in DP2 in advance and then navigate to them. In this case, the forester uses a compass and a walked axe, a thread range finder to create the grid for the plots. On the plots, the forester uses DP2 with modules DME GPS, and the center staff with a T3 transponder. First, he logged the center coordinate for the plot, and save it in the DP2. Then he measure and register tree species and diameter of all trees in the plot, within a radius of 10 meters. To avoid measuring trees outside of the plot of 10 meters, the radius is measured with the DP2 module, DME GPS. The module measure with high accuracy from the center of the tree to the center of the plot. The forester also measures the heights of a number of sample trees. The heights are recorded together with other information on the individual tree. Here the forester uses a Vertex Laser Geo to measure the height of the trees. He first fires a laser to measure the distance to the tree. Then, he measures the angle to the bottom of the tree. and finishes the measurement by measuring the angle to the top of the tree. Then the height of the tree is presented in the instrument. The height is then recorded in DP2, but it can also be transmitted with infrared. When the plot is finished, the forester navigates to the next plot and does his inventory in the same way. When all plots in the area have been inventoried, you can then choose to generate different file formats. In this case, the forester creates a KML file and sends it via Bluetooth to his mobile phone. Here he uses the free app, Hagloff Link, to receive the KML file from the DP2. If you have access to Google Earth, you can open the KML file and look at the data. Or you can share the files to, for example, email, Dropbox or similar. In Google Earth, the boundary and all plots are shown. If you click on a plot, all information about this plot is displayed. And if you click on the forest stand area, all information and the calculation for the area is displayed. This application calculates the total volume, net value of saw timber and pulp wood for the area. DP2 computer caliper is a multi-tool, and this was just one example of all the possibilities available. There is a large selection of software applications to choose from. Everything from measuring logs, inventory standing forest, control measurement and calibration of measuring systems and harvesters. DP2 is also used in research where there are specially adapted applications with different attributes collected and calculated. If your wishes are not there, we can create your application.